Excuse me. You can't park that car there, pal.
Replace.
Is your place?
Yeah, why?
You got two men living in that trailer?
Yeah, why? What'd they do?
You still live there?
Yeah, I gave them some day work. And they said if I let them live in the trailer, they'd keep an eye on the place during the weekends and the nights. I'd like to get rid of them.
Why? What are they doing?
I just don't like the hours that they keep. I don't like what they're doing inside that trailer. They got undesirables in there. They put a padlock on the damn trailer, my trailer.
They're in there now?
Yeah, they went in about 20 minutes ago.
Is this the only entrance right here?
Yeah, right through that gate.
No, we got a question, this guy. Why don't you just keep your men on the side?
Yeah, sure.
Fifteen squad to 15 squad supervisor K. Be advised, subjects are at location. They're in a trailer. We're at 14th and D, K.
10-4, we're on our way.
At least maybe we get these scumbags.
I'm going in there now.
What are you talking about?
That's how I want to do it.
Backup's going to be here in 5 minutes.
I don't want you coming inside. I don't want you coming inside, Daniel.
Bobby, I'm backing you up.
You want to back me up? Stand right there. Right there, Diane.
Check on the matches.
Shut up!
Got a gun.
You were trying to shoot me? You scum! You were trying to shoot me!
No, I was just asleep!
Gotta call for an ambulance. Put your hands behind your back.